I can move my head.
It's because he's my future husband.
Really? What's wrong with Lexi?
She's just annoying.
This solo really meant a lot to me.
Were you nervous about entering the show?
No.
No?
Would you buy any of my best-selling books?
No.
No.
Why are you so adorable?
I don't know.
Please introduce yourselves.
I'm Lexi.
I'm Christopher.
And how old are you guys?
We're both 10.
Okay. And so how did you two meet?
Well, there's a website.
Really?
A website, and if you're both in the same category, then you're a match. So obviously we were a match.
Oh.
So, Christopher, is she the boss in this relationship?
Well, she thinks she is.
So how long have you been dancing together?
Almost 2 years.
Okay. And what song are you going to dance to today?
Dear Future Husband, because he's my future husband.
Really?
That looks a bit... He's like, I'm not sure about
he's,
that.
He's doing this. How do you feel about that, Christopher?
Not very happy.
You're not very happy? Why not? What's wrong with Lexi?
She's just annoying.
I know the feeling.
Okay. Well, I think things have got off to a great start. Let's see if you can work out some of these tensions through the medium of dance. The stage is yours, guys. Good luck.
They're very funny.
That's brilliant.
Alguien que la vaya a abrazar ya.
Anda a abrazar.
Está la mamá, alguien, por favor.
Anda. Mi amor.
Disfrútalo, ¿sí? ¿Qué pasa si te dicen que no los cuatro?
No me importa, yo voy a seguir porque a mí me encanta bailar y habrá otra oportunidad.
Por el amor, por todo.
Gracias, muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Paisley.
Where are you from, Paisley?
Merseyside.
Okay, how old are you?
10.
Were you nervous about entering the show?
No.
No? Are you ever nervous?
No.
Okay, well, listen, good luck. You seem very confident, Paisley.
Thank you.
Dancer, and that it's always been a dream of yours to perform on Britain's Got Talent. Is that right? So I'm here to invite you on the show to audition for Britain's Got Talent 2022. There she is.
Oh my God.
This is my little surprise. Here. Hello, darling.
Hi.
So how are you feeling, Skylar?
Amazing.
So this is the lovely Skylar Blu, and I got to go and meet her at her dance class, and I got to surprise her and tell her that she could come and audition on the show this year. Oh, my God.
How old are you, Skylar?
7.
Wow.
So who have you brought with you today, Skylar?
My mum.
Hi, Mum. So you feeling excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're gonna have fun, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right, well, we're all behind you, and we wish you the best of luck. So go for it, darling.
Good luck.
Thank
good
you.
Luck, honey. Have fun.
Oh, imagine how nervous I could just be.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and helped me understand where I'm going. You walked with me when I was all alone, with so much unknown along the way. Just say, I promise you, I'm always there.
So much talent. The whole routine was just immaculate. Absolutely loved it.
You were so graceful and so expressive. I mean, I'm just bursting, so goodness knows how your mum feels backstage. You did an amazing job.
Good, weren't you?
Hey, how good was that?
You're this good at seven, my goodness me. Please don't forget us when you're world famous, okay?
Such a big deal, isn't it? At 7 years old, performing on this huge stage in front of all of these people. I can't imagine how you're feeling, but you did so well. You're so talented, and I just can't wait to see what happens with you in your future. So I'm really happy for you, Skylar. Well done, darling. So I'm saying yes.
Skylar, of course.
Yes!
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses.
Oh, that's adorable, man.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, you're just adorable.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's your name?
Yakub.
And how old are you, darling?
10.
10 years old?
Yeah.
Wow. So I presume you're going to dance today?
Yeah.
How long have you been dancing for?
2 years.
2 years. Do you think you can win the competition?
No.
No!
Yakub!
That's the wrong answer. You've got just as good a chance as anyone. Absolutely. Well, we're all on your side, so go for it.
Hey, Yakub! Come on, Yakub!
Just hope he remembers it.
standing away from anybody standing.
Yakub, I just can't get over it. So good. It was like watching a kind of leaf being tossed in the wind all over the stage. It was a phenomenal audition.
That was amazing. A sort of one-man Lion King. You move incredibly. It was a very special performance. Well done.
That couldn't have gone any better, right? You feeling good now?
Yeah.
I absolutely loved it too. But most importantly, you entertained the audience. It was fantastic.
So when Alicia asked, could you win, you went, no, I'm going to have to disagree with you, I'm afraid. You have star quality, and that is what I call a wow moment.
After listening to all that, do you think you could win?
Yes!
No!
Let's see if we can help you. I'm going to kick this off with a big yes. Thank
you. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm going to work out you've got about, I'd say about 4,000 yeses. Well done, kiddo.
Well done, darling.
Yeah, well done.
Sweet kid. He's a little finder.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name, please?
Ethan.
How old are you?
9.
Where are you from?
I'm from the best city in the world, Dublin. Woo, 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 woo.
Do you ever get mistaken for Declan Donnelly?
No.
No, funny. He did a little bit shorter. Hi. Hi there. Hello. Hello.
What would be the absolute dream?
To win Britain's Got Talent and become famous around the world.
Oh, great. What would you do with the money, by the way?
I'd buy me mummy and daddy house down the country.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
And then I'd get myself some.
Oh.
Would you buy any of my best-selling books?
No.
No. I love you. Good luck.
Y'all ready for this? Y'all ready for this?
Sprawa w dom, show men in the morning.
Висота, подивись, людей яка.
Ти такі люди, такі сотням в тандемі зі своїми підсумками стриптю осю, ну а герцями, герцями сповнюють все сенсами, сенсами.
Класно.
Шила усіх, я люблю котів. Хей, люди такі, люди такі, сути за день, свої бетонні сути яде, чекуватись, два люди такі, люди такі, сотням в тандемі зі своїми присутками стритю усю.
Це дуже складний трюк.
You're feeling nervous, aren't you, boy? With your quiet voice and impeccable style.
Ah la la, c'est fou.
They can kick dirt in your face, dress you down and tell you that your place is in the middle when they hate the way you shine.
And
deux, trois.
Oui.
Bravo, Chléa. Ça fait
Merci.
Quatre oui. On se revoit à la prochaine étape. Ciao, Chléa.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Mischa from Birmingham.
What's the dream, Mischa?
To be a famous singer, an actress, or even a BGT judge.
Oh. The last one's the easiest. And are you going to sing?
I'm going to dance.
Good luck.
Ah, she's cute.
Contestant we've ever had.
You are just so adorable.
Thank you.
Clearly you're born to be on stage.
I just love how you're standing there like butter wouldn't melt. And then we got to see a whole different side of your skill set.
The fact that you're having such a great time, I think, just made us all smile. David, yes or no?
A very easy yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's four yeses, Nisha.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens. Signs, any signs, I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it. I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a savior who can.
Oh, God. My goodness.
I said these broken words right open. Not too late to build it back. Cause a one in a million chance. You still a chance, still a chance. And I will take the time.
You can say what you like, there's an hour to die for you. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God. Be my help, be a savior.
Performance.
You're right now.
Yeah, yeah,
you can breathe now.
You're a dramatic actress as well as a fantastic dancer. I saw some excellent ballet steps, and the gymnastics were out of this world. Alicia.
Where does all that passion come from? Technically, I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time. I'm quite speechless, actually.
Thank you.
Wow.
You were like the speed of a hummingbird. I mean, it just looked incredible.
Thank you.
So, Lillianna, what do you see in your head in 5 years' time?
I see me training in Cirque du Soleil, touring across the world.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
You have a chance.
I can tell you have put in the work. If I could score this, it would be a 10. Yes! Oh. Can I be the first to say yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me.
I think we met before.
Yes!
Why don't you tell us all how we met?
We went to this place called Madame Two Swords, and then we seen Bruno. We thought he was whack, but he was real.
Oh!
He told us that we're going on this show.
Oh, he was right.
And there was somebody very special here, isn't it? Why don't you tell us?
Yes, I wanted to tell that I'm from Ukraine and I can't hear. And my mom wanted to make a surprise for all of us.
Amazing.
Your mom has made your dreams come true, hasn't it?
And we are going to be dancing.
Let's just bring it back to the business in hand. We're going to be dancing, OK?
Listen, I can't wait to see you dance. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Come on, go for it.
Thank you.
They are so cute. Nazari, I think your mom is here today. You should be proud! You should be proud!
She is proud, Lord. Very proud.
I mean, you were slick. You were so in sync and together and polished. Honestly, one of the best acts we've had like this in a very long time. Well done.
I completely agree. It just felt like you got a really good mix of your age and the fun, and all of that came out on stage. And I can see as well that you feel like a family on that stage. Amazing.
This was a brilliant audition. I mean, you put a lot of people who are much older than you doing this to shame, seriously. This was incredible. So can I be the first, please, to say yes?
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
That's two. Alicia.
Oh, I love you. It's a yes from me.
And now we have
enough
Madame Tussauds.
Yes, yes.